Thanks again for joining us. I'm George Latimer.
I'm Al Austin. Good night. We want to say goodnight with Dan Rowles playing Ross Perot.
I'm back. And I will be in 4 years, if that's what you want. Now, I come to Minnesota to thank the 20-some percent of you people who voted for me. And after seeing the election results, I quote Phineas T. Barnum, who said, "A sucker is born every minute, but I think people up here in Minnesota are on fertility drugs, man." Thanks a lot. Now, this is not sour grapes, but how many times did I tell you people I would do what you want? And how many times did you tell me you wanted a president who could kick out the jams, huh? You never said anything. Now, communication's a two-way street. If you'll make the presidency a talent show, then I'm your man. Here's to you, Minnesota. I'll start here on the bass violin. I'll play the guitar and I'll play the clarinet. And in the end, I will play these hands I worked to the bone to accumulate every one of my $3.3 billion. You playing that song, Joe?
Crazy.
Ha, ha, ha. Now, here it is on the bass. It's very simple. You find a note you want, you pull on the strings. There, it's in tune and everything. See that?
Crazy for feeling.
Now, see, you can play this at a hootenanny, you can play jazz, you can play anything you want. When you're playing this, you're the boss. Remember that. Give me the guitar now. I'll show you something here. Thank you, sir. See, now this here is the guitar. You know what it is, but did you also know that it is also called the poor man's piano? That's what it is. And you just pick a chord, you see, and you strum along the string. Isn't that beautiful? Say here now. Now, I'm gonna play the clarinet. This is a little too simple. Here, why don't you give me the clarinet, honey? Thank you. See, sweetheart. Now, this instrument here was played by lots of people. Benny Goodman could play the saxophone, but he plays this. You know why? Because it's hard, because you have to think. Now, listen to this here.
To purchase